Wow.
Banging out the motherfucking back door. Yeah, you sippin', but you not sippin' act though. Double C's on my feet, gang bangin' bees. Make a bitch touch her knees, she was Vietnamese.
Gary! I was just looking for the sports channel, Gary.
So it's me, back again with another video, and today we're doing Silent Library.
I get back and right on back and I can't stop. Potato on my gun, make some tater tots. Tomato, red bean, and give you chicken pox. Swag finesse, I'm clean.
Oh, oh, what the hell, boy?
Look at this dude.
Clean, you know this shit won't stop. Okay, yeah, okay, hey. That's your bitch or not? I just asked that question cause your girlfriend always on my jock. Balenciaga with Vima, designer, I mix a lot. Walking with my stick a lot, she sick cause she suck dick a lot. Pescatarian.
As you can see, there's five contestants, and there's one bad card in here in the middle, or wherever it is, I don't know. Whoever gets that card has to do the challenge. As you can see, it's Wiener Black. Whoever gets this is getting slapped with a frank. You feel me? All right, let's just jump right into it. 3, 2, 1. All right, flip. Begin.
What the fuck?
As you can see, my first challenge, my son Otis, fit. The second challenge, we're doing cat treats. Somebody has to eat cat food. I don't know who it is. How you gonna be this fat nigga? He love food. But let's just jump into it. 3, 2, 1. On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate this one of it?
It kind of smells good, I'm not gonna lie.
Potato, nigga.
I think one good one.
I have to, bro.
Either, bro. Send it.
Perfect.
As you can see, for the first and second challenge, that's on Otis. The third challenge, death by cinnamon. I wonder, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1.
That's a good answer.
Nigga chewing.
As soon as he said that.
As you guys can see by the third challenge, unfortunately my son Joe is defeated. Who's gonna fail this fourth round? As you can see by the challenge, we're doing pickle punch. You guys like pickles?
No.
You gonna fucking love it today, buddy. 3, 2, 1. Let's quick with it. Now, the fifth challenge we're doing, Wonder Wedgie. I hope you guys brought underwear today. Iron. 3, 2, 1. I told you it was gonna fail, bro. Dos. Emmanuel
would have
been a chosen one.
Yo, shit. That's crazy, bro.
Hello.
Yo.
What's up, man?
What you doing? Why are you laughing?
I'm laughing.
Alright, so I have something I wanted to talk to you about.
It's been on my mind for a very long time.
Okay.
But I've had feelings for you.
You're
capping. I swear to God.
What the fuck?
I swear to God.
Baby, bro. This is weird. I don't even know.
Did you expect this from me?
No, that's where I'm like, alright, let's say, you know, I believe you.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you're friends with so.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Okay, but do you feel the same way? Nah, it's a joke.
As you guys can see, everybody at this table has failed. I thought Emmanuel was going to be the lucky one, but whatever. As you can see, we're doing dickheads. Somebody's in here is going to get a dick on their face for 10 seconds by everybody here. Wait. Somebody's gonna draw a dick on your face for 10 seconds. Yeah, for the remainder of the game.
Wait, like each and everyone gets a dick on their face?
No.
Just to draw a dick on one person's
face. Which would be your life game, so.
Alright, y'all ready? Stress. Dos.
Got a glizzy in my hand and I do not waste no time. Cause it's glizzy on my mind.
That's the best of time. Nah, Josh is this is the last challenge of the day. It's called Two Fingers. Somebody that gets the yellow card is gonna get slapped with two fingers on the neck and the face. No. I'm too strong to get to it. Curious.
Damn, back to back. Damn, bro.
Big ass. Now, hold up to you. Just stand right there. And everybody just throw a nice one. Right, bro. Don't look at me, bitch.
Shh. Look at my face first.
Comment down what you think about the worst challenge. In my opinion, I think it was done.